What's good? What's happening? What's up with you? It's the one and only Cole Villy, and welcome to Everything No Niche. Now, I got a quick little reaction video for y'all, man. I was gonna react to some of this stuff earlier, but like, it's kind of late or whatever. But when y'all seeing this, it's gonna be a random time anyway. But anyway, we got this music video for y'all that we're gonna react to today, man. It's by Polo G. The song is called Sorries and Ferraris. When I read the name earlier, I really wasn't paying attention to it, and I just realized that it rhymes or whatever like that. But shout out to Polo G. I don't really check out too much of his music. I heard some stuff that I do rock with, some stuff, probably quite a few things that I didn't really rock with like that, but hopefully this is gonna be something that I do rock with, at least for the sake of the video, you know what I'm saying? But I don't really want to take too long with this, so we just gonna get straight into it, you feel me?
Remember we used to chase a bag on that curb. I be stunting on they ass, this for dirt. All that dirt I shook off right before I took off. Don't forgive me, what's the last?
Doing red Ferrari, which remind me of and then came the sorry. Need for Speed Hot Pursuit. Everybody say they sorry. Talking about the PlayStation 1 version. I heard about that necklace. I seen like a video recently of him like getting that made. I wonder if the Ferrari is like a different year. I can tell it's different models, but like I wonder, is it like, is they all different years? Them joints hard. Bitch, I feel like MJ for my team the way I'm coming clutch. Every season running off. Still feel like I ain't done enough. Know how we bleed buttons tough. He better not think about running off. Running from no flashlights. Trauma from my past life. On my toughest days, I smell my swag and my cash right. Tighten up my circle, that's when I remove my last knife. Can't forget you when you tried twice. Remember we used to chase a bag on that curb. This song cool. I ain't really reacting to it too much, but the song is cool. I'm kind of low key getting lost into them Ferraris that they showing. Everybody say they sorry now. So my life is like a party now. I like this. I don't usually like a lot of like I said, I heard a few songs by Polo G that I heard quite a few that I didn't like, and then I heard like a couple of that I did. This, I guess, I feel like this is one of the ones that I do like. I do rock with this song, but it was enjoyable. And when I say enjoyable, I mean like it's actually good. That's what I mean to me. Like it's personally good to me. But anyway, in the comment section down below, y'all let me know, do y'all like this song? How it sound to y'all? Do y'all usually like Polo G's music or whatever like that? And if y'all want me to react to any other music or any other whatever, like if he got an album coming out soon, y'all want me to react to that? Let me know in the comment section down below, man. And also follow me on all my socials, man, at Cole Villy. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I got a lot of content coming soon. I got gaming videos on the channel, other in-depth reactions. Let's see, I got commentary videos. I got a bunch of creative stuff coming soon, so like, go ahead and check out the channel. And yeah, man, it's one on Cole Villy. Thank y'all for watching. A little quick reaction. Yeah, man, Everything No Niche.